They went there thinking that, they would be helped, little knowing that Dr. Cameron's goal was to depattern them, to wipe out their memory.
Royal Vic. Every time I had the nitrous oxide, I felt like I was spinning into a spinning with a faster and faster, and I always thought, is this how it feels to die? And I never knew if I'd ever come out of it. And it really, I didn't like it.